August 6th, and also to express my gratitude to all participants for their contribution which made this event successful. Today's meeting is a milestone between the summit in Paris and Trieste, and a chance to present progress in the reports in the energy sector in